My name is Dean Parman from Travelvids, and I will be your instructor for this video course. Our video course is for anybody that wants to learn how to make awesome videos using their smartphone. In this video, we're going to go look at the course, see what's inside, so that you know what to expect. The course has 52 lessons at its core. These lessons amount to about 90 minutes of watch time, meaning that you can go through the core lessons in a single sitting. But there's loads of other content like example videos and exercises so that you can get the full benefit out of this course over a longer period of time. We also keep adding extra videos and extra material as it is needed, like for example, when new apps come out, when apps change, or when there's a change in technology. By purchasing this course now, you're going to receive a lifetime of continued added value for free. So the lessons are spread over 11 chapters and 3 modules. In the first module, we look at how to film. These blocks over here represent a chapter which come with a series of short bite-sized lessons, including a downloadable PDF at the end here. In this introduction chapter, we will also go over gear and accessories that you can get to improve your video making. Like, let's have a look at this lesson. At the top here, you have the featured lesson, and below, as you go down, there'll always be extra notes and pictures and even additional videos, or in this case, we've got an updated video. You can also make use of the comment section below each lesson, where you get to ask me questions pertaining to any particular lesson. Let's go over what's in this first module. Short clips is a great way to start your learning. In the first lesson, we look at why filming short clips is so important, and also what does it mean to film short clips. Next is filming to the rhythm of the edit. Our course has 3 golden rules, and this is one of them. With this lesson, you learn to film in a way that the editing becomes super fast and really easy. That's a real good one right there. We also look at finding the moment, which is a term used by photographers a lot, but it also applies to video making. The next chapter here, we look at the building blocks of a video, which we call shots. I describe the basic shots and how and why you would need them. As I said earlier, under each lesson, there are cool pictures to go along with these lessons to make it even easier to understand. We also use real life scenarios and locations in our lessons where we made actual content, and we'll put that at the bottom of the lesson as an example video so that you can see what the results look like. Next, we look at micro stories, which is learning how to group shots together and tell a little visual story just by linking clips together. And there's 2 different kinds of ways of doing this. The shot ratio is another golden rule. It's a unique lesson. It's something that we're very proud of at Travelvids. And also it's an original idea. So if you're gonna see the shot ratio that we described to you in another course, then it was definitely copied from us. Basically, it's a simple formula that you can use and follow to make beautiful videos in record time. On a serious note, it's a lesson that I'm very proud of and I look forward to sharing it with you. We also cover creative shots, which are things like time lapse and slow motion. Then here is your PDF to download for this chapter. Let's just click on that and show you what it looks like. So it'll be an overview with only the most important info that you need to remember. We like to keep things as visual as possible. So with these pictures, you should be able to look at them and remember the lesson without having to read anything. You can also print out all the PDFs at the end of the course and make a book out of it if you want to do that. The next chapter goes over some composition ideas. We look at basic ideas like rule of thirds, breathing room, leading lines, and angles. Important again is that we don't go into a film school version of these. We break it down to real life scenarios, somewhere where you might actually use this in a practical way. Too many video courses spend too much time giving you the old film school spiel, We've actually put a lot of effort into making this an everyday language, really easy to follow. And like I said, examples to show you what it looks like in real life scenarios. Under module one, there are three more chapters, one on stability, in which we talk about using your body and learning how to film without having to go buy extra or more expensive gear. I like to call this camera yoga. Then there's lighting, using natural lighting or cheap LEDs after dark. And lastly, we also look at the do's and don'ts of sound. Module two is all about what to film. And this is a seriously underrated piece of the video creation puzzle. We show you the meaning of engagement. What is engagement in a video? And by the way, this is also golden rule number three. We call it the TTC element. It's a simple tip, but it's really effective. So we unpack it over three lessons before we teach you how to build or use an existing shot list. Some of you may have already received a shot list or a checklist ahead of the course, something like, for example, this, which is made for birthdays or filming a house or going on holiday. And in this chapter, we look at how you use this effectively and also how you can make your own versions of this, how to build your own shot lists. The third and final module is all about editing on a smartphone. We look at the concept of editing and break some misconceptions that people have about editing being something that is difficult. Well, it's not, if you follow these steps. So we apply what we've learned in the first two modules and show you that by following our seven-step editing recipe, it can become quite effortless, actually. So there's two full demos, and you can also watch the process broken up into little individual pieces and steps. We also have a variety of apps to choose from, and this is something that we're constantly expanding on. By purchasing this course now, you also get the bonus of getting free access to all the self-standing editing courses that we have available, as seen on my screen here now. Well, that about summarizes the walkthrough of the 52 core lessons of our smartphone video course. I really look forward to going through this with you in detail, also answering your questions along the way and adding more value as we go. My name is Dean Parman from Travelvids, and I will see you in lesson one coming up next.